Right, unfortunately, I accidentally deleted a Gauntlet match last time, so I'm gonna do a rerun with my boy Ice Cold Killer, who I've known since 2007. It's just a token to the gratitude.
Complete domination here.
Missed out all that.
Narrowly avoids the attack there. He's starting to stumble here. So many variables for him to take into account here in this tornado tag match. But regardless, we are underway and rolling on another great WWE event. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one. Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of...
Why?
Gotta keep your eyes peeled in matches like this. It's so tough to keep up with everything going on.
Oh, lucky son of a gun. Keep it up. Keep it up. Hey, keep dragging me. That's it. You need to stop running into them spine busters. That's the only way he's hitting you. Oh! Sweet! That was beautiful. That was beautiful.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
Oh, why didn't you just run like you did before? Yeah.
That'll
chip
your teeth. Quick,
that was the left right kick on the left side. Oh, nice.
He's looking a little weary here. Momentum is clearly not on his side here in this tornado tag team match. Sometimes I wonder if we're watching the same match. I mean, this one's still far from over, Cole. But regardless, the show has begun. It's just a matter of time.
Concrete.
Now. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Textbook offense here. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside and you get near all these dangerous objects. What a move!
Let's go crushing finale.
Show off time. Don't waste time floating here. But it's got to be over now. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Okay.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. Not today, too fast. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Oh, I think this man needs business. He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Oh, look out. Quite like this guy.
Okay.
This is a
Taurus.
Oh, my. Yeah. He's wild in there. When he gets going like this, there are few better. Working for control. In full control. This could be all shoot. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
Unlucky, man.
Oh, no. I don't believe table.
Oh, you got a hack.
Somebody's going to be seriously injured. Yeah. And the youth can call the
tornado. Well, this called a hack. Wow. Okay. Boy, that's your ass.
Oh, Michael, this is going to be fun to watch. You know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night.
Get the,
in the
fuck
WWE.
Off me, Jeff Hardy.
Always
piece
remember.
Of shit. And it's laggy. Okay, next couple of fighters, let's go.
Have you guys seen all the trash talk on social media lately? Let's just say some things were said there that, well, could make a Sander blush. I don't know about you, but I've really been looking forward to this. But here's the thing, you have to perform if you want to bask in that WWE glory. You witness this type of physicality and wonder, if it looks as bad on the outside, how much worse is it on the inside?
Well, it's got disqualified his team. Using hacks. Hey, what's up, man?
Got out of the way of that one. Keep your opponent down. That's the name of the
rage
game.
Rage quit.
And he touches that one.
He said you rage quit. Which you probably did.
It must be serious. seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's going to need some medical attention.
Not the first time we've seen this move tonight.
Wait, did you just lose a hacker?
In full control.
Oh, you didn't hear me properly. I said, did you just lose hacker? No, I'm asking you a simple question. You heard me last time. All of a sudden you lose, you're getting death. Did you lose the match, hacker? You didn't answer my question, boy. Okay, girl. Did you lose the match, girl? You're the world's strongest man. Oh, nice.
For the second time.
Woohoo! Hey, yo, alright, Pinocchio.
He's showing amazing agility here.
Did you win, though? Yeah, or did you lose? You lost, didn't you?
Oh, wait, nice reversal. What the heck? Come on, Jerry, now get down from there.
Word.
Don't make me come up there and get you. Oh, yeah, like you're gonna do anything.
Oh, now you know how it feels. No, was he whooping your ass?
Because
that's what happened with Ice Cold Kid. Apparently he whooped his ass and he was doing the same thing over and over again. He does it back to you and all of a sudden it's not the same thing.
He's stumbling some now. His hopes of winning this match appear to be dwindling in a hurry.
Well, we have seen a lot of action thus far, but I don't think we have seen everything just yet. But hey, all I know is that we should sit back and enjoy another WWE.
Uh-huh, but did you win? Did you win though? I didn't know what happened.
What do you mean we? We're still out.
I was hoping you can tell me. You know what that's called right there? Just to let you know in the brief. Like I'm not pretending I don't know what's going on. It's called karma. Yeah, it's called karma. Yeah, karma does exist. You do shit happens to you. Like you got kicked in the face? I guarantee I'm gonna get kicked in the face anytime soon.
Well, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
So what's your final words? Boy.
He's looking hapless out there. The opposition certainly has his number here.
I've never heard you so quiet. You was boasting earlier.
This is just another in a long line of awesome WWE.
You pissed? You mad?
And that's
tripping?
Why such a great athlete, such an important superstar. This could be all she it's gotta be over now. And he gets out of the way.
Hip hop, make you change your behavior.
Good Lord, that wasn't
you don't know
close.
Now, but you so gonna find like out, boy.
So far off the mark. For these four combatants in this tornado style tag team match. And I know the competitors are glad it's finally go time. Listen to this. I have a feeling that action is going to be plenty of tense in this one. But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased. Barely avoids the attack there. And that shot was dialed in.
I don't know.
Going to the top. High risk. Nice move.
And a danger. He takes to the air.
Wow. Oh, man. Bad to you. He's starting to stumble here. We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
But regardless, this is just another in a long line of awesome WWE sports entertainment.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
Adding insult to potential injury there. And a dive through
I have no clue, man. I hope
once
not.
You get out of the ring. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
What happened to you? You used to love being outside the ring.
Man, that one rocked him.
That'll leave you gasping for air.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looks like the house has been empty for months. He's got him.
Looking motivated now.
Oh, man, from the high rent district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. He's showing no signs of letting up. And he gets leveled.
Mm-hmm.
We're looking at complete domination here. He's on the defensive now. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
You know, this match can still go either way. It's just too early to call it. But hey, by the sounds of it, this crowd is ready for anything that happens tonight.
Oh, blimey.
And he hits him with an impressive combination of kicks.
Yeah.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time.
We're looking at complete...
He takes to the air. Wow. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? Oh, wait. Nice reverse.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down.
Goldberg running.
Bottom.
Goldberg running. Why would you use Goldberg if you're too scared to fight with him? That's what I don't get about people. Yeah.
Back in the ring again. Good. Keep it in the ring. What a move.
We know what this is.
There's no coming. What a win.
No. Yeah. All signs point to this match being worse for the ace. Oh, this is going to be good. Regardless, people look back on this night and tell stories to their grandkids about it.
Thanks, buddy.
Atmosphere appears to be getting the best of him here.
But I know one thing for sure. If history is any guy, this night will be epic and awesome.
Oh, nice.
Someone really should check on him. I mean, a maneuver like that takes your career and it just flashes it before your very eyes.
Yeah, that wouldn't be a very long flash for you, Cole. But this guy's in trouble.
There's the sunset cliff and we've got bodies flying everywhere.
These guys might be flying around here till sunrise.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. I don't agree with you, Kang. He is a great athlete, but he's been doing a tremendous amount of damage outside. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
He wasted too much time on that one.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them, they're inside the ring. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
That's a classic textbook maneuver.
Exactly the way it should be done.
Ah, oh, I forgot to put blood on the thing.
Sometimes when you get outside the ring, it's survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
The fists are flying fast and furious. What a combination.
You're right about that. This looks like I have a pro boxer in there. Man, this applies pressure to so many different parts of the body. Will we see a tap?
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some...
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Avoids the impact there. The face is absorbing a lot of damage here. Honey, missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a...
Good Lord, that was not today. Too fast.
Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time. Are we end of story? This one's over.
Here's a cover. Clearly on a mission here. We're looking at complete domination here.
There may be no fighting out of this.
I don't know why I made the match
coming moment. Back from that. We're looking at complete domination here. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left. We're looking at complete domination here.
Oh, this is not going to be good.
There's no recovery from that. What happened there?
And don't look at me. I'm just as surprised as you are. That's it. He's out.
We're looking at complete domination here. Man, not any give when you catch an elbow like that.
You're right. He's obviously hoping it.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up. Here we go. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a... Wow! He's still down after that.
That packed a punch. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Not too successful on the outside. Keep it in the ring!
That'll leave your head aching for days, I assure you.
Back into the ring now.
Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to be. Looking at it here, and the shoulder's up in time.
Well, as long as it's up before that three count, that's all that matters. Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
Yeah, I think this is good strategy, but he was successful outside. We're looking at complete domination here. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
He's resilient, but he may not be doing himself any long-term favors by staying in this one.
That's it. He's done. Oh, and he got trumping. This may very well be it.
Oh, what a save. That's tough. And he escapes with a kick out. You can't teach heart, believe me, when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Gotta watch out.
Hell do you do that? Watch out, he's gonna finish up.
He's obviously hoping it.
And it's up. Ooh. He got the shoulder up.
This may settle the score, right?
You gotta believe this one's over. Nobody home there.
Nobody home.
Here's it. The count's broken. My God, somehow he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
He's taunting his opponent from the...
He takes to the air!
Wow!
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Not today, too fast. He may be trying to systematically chop his opponent down, starting at the bottom. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, look out below! Look out! Looking for all the glory here.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Oh, I think this man means business.
Hey, this may very well be it.